all those who have contributed to the growth of Nigeria through politics, music, literature, they have their statues sculpted here and are celebrated today. So this is the first African Nobel Award for Literature. Willie Shaker, he has an office here, he's printed in the country. Have you read any of his books before?
So that's Professor Wole Soyinka, Africa's first Nobel laureate. He's 86 now. He's still alive, yeah, he's 86.
Yeah, he's in his white afro. White hair.
Wow.